garage so I could show you. Over here are the two plates that we installed that went around the whole home, and the ledger board. In there, if you see, there's the new ledger board, which are attached to the floor joists of the original home. So when we lowered the house, this would help to secure the entire home to the new foundation. And over here, as you can see, this is where the new addition is going to go. And they'll be attached to the two plates. And then voila.